Wow, that's a long way to go. I'm a hydroponic.
Isaac! Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Yes, it is. Whoa, got dark. It's door. Contact energy, just contact energy. Thanks. Yeah, just slide in the place, Isaac. Stasis pack. Holy cow, these things are everywhere. Yeah, I did not like that music. Eat American.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Friggin' day. these are open.
Material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed.
I just shot a freaking nuclear core. Who's shooting at me? Nuclear core. Oh, here it is. Tail. Oy, whoa, what the? My God, what hit me?
Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
I know where I'm at now.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Oh, shoot.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what was that?
The part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
Good to me? It don't need to happen too often.
There's a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
Weapons ready and fire at will.
Okay. the heck? Yeah, that's what I thought. Wow. Is that safe spot?